I'm going to a little bit talk about the HB2000 machine, which is works on 110 and 220. On 110 side, it puts out about 140 amps. At 220 is about 200 amps. And I'm going to talk about the gases. When you're running a regular MIG wire, we use the 75 argon, 25% CO2. And then if you're doing any TIG welding or the aluminum spool gun, you need to use 100% argon. So those are two different gases that you're going to use for this machine.